بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful.
سبحان الله والحمد لله.
إن هذا العلم دين. That indeed this علم, this knowledge is deen, it's from the religion. فانظروا عمن تأخذون دينكم. So look closely to those who you take your deen from. Before we trust someone and we take from their knowledge, we have to see where did they gain, where did they obtain their knowledge from? What are the sources? Who are those they took from? Did they take from the trustworthy scholars who adhere to the Quran and Sunnah? Or did they take from the people of bid'ah, the people of innovation? Or did they take from books? Some so-called scholars in the English language, wallahi, they don't even speak Arabic. How can you be a scholar? How can you even be a student of knowledge if you don't speak the language of the Quran and of the Sunnah? Therefore, don't be fooled. Look very closely who you take your knowledge from. And this is a great example of what can happen to someone who doesn't have proper knowledge from the Quran and from the Sunnah and hasn't taken the knowledge from the correct sources. What can happen to them? May Allah protect all of us. May Allah keep our hearts firm upon the religion. And may Allah help us to be from those who strive to hold firm and to adhere to the sunnah of our beloved Prophet, the ones who live on it and the ones who die on it.